Thank you for watching HSN. I'm Helen Keeney. This is Andrew Hiller from We Are Memory Keepers. It's our 24-hour crafting event, and I've got another hour shopping with you, and I'll tell you, as we go on in the tiny hours of the morning, we've got better and better specials. So coming up right now, we've got the mini album and card kit and the washi tape. So you're getting this album, so you can see it's that beautiful gold finish, and you have all the pages in here just ready for you to start creating. And I even like, I want to show you this because I think it's really neat where you can kind of label what the topic is of it. You're getting the washi tape, 156 feet
of washi tape. And not just regular washi tape.
This is the gold and the silver.
I mean, this is great stuff.
So 1, 2, 3 in each, and they have different, you can see polka dots. We'll be showing you this. But you're also getting vellum. You're getting 40 of the 4x4 of the vellum cards and 50 of the 2x2 vellum cards. And it's just a phenomenal value. The printed paper tape in silver and metallic, I told you about that. It's a customer pick at $24.95. We took $10 off an item that was already a crazy low price, so it's 40% off. Just $14.95 for everything.
It's insane. And this has got to be one of the cutest, funnest albums to ever have, to ever gift, to ever use. It is so cute. I mean, every person that I've ever shown it to, they see it in real life and they're like, I have to have it.
Well, I watched the presentation when you had done it before at the full price, and I thought that is so adorable. I've got to get that.
So in the card set, you're getting these gorgeous vellum sheets, and you're getting silver sets. Again, you get those in the 4x4s and the 2x2s. You're getting them in the copper, and you're getting them in the gold. And then, of course, you've got the gold and the silver washi to match them up with, so you're going to have a lot of fun. Now, what is pocketed pages? Everybody knows that the pocketed pages of the big 12x12s, but to be able to do it in these little
mini brag books,
yeah. So you're gonna grab your cards that you made, a photo. You're just gonna basically go ahead and throw that in the card set. Let's do another one where you're just coming in here and you're just throwing them in. This is how easy scrapbooking can actually be, because you just use the cards that are already cut, match it up to a photo or a phrase that you like, and suddenly you've created this gorgeous album. And don't you just love the mini size of these?
Is that your baby in there?
Yeah, and so, no, it's not mine. But these little 2x2s, isn't that fun?
Oh,
and
adorable.
You just have those, and again, that's just one of these cards slid in there, and it just matches, and so it's perfect for those Instagram photos. If you've got young teens and tweens that are getting into the crafting.
Oh, my daughter just started high school.
This is it.
She said, no one's on Facebook, Mom, because everybody's mom's on it. She's all on Instagram with those little pictures.
Yep, that's what this is for.
Yeah.
This was designed around using Instagram, getting them to print off the photos so that they don't just lose them.
Right.
And then they're going to have all these little memories here.
So much of it is electronics, and it's so nice to hold it in your hand. I love this one because it's almost like a puzzle you put together with the four photos.
Isn't that cool? You just cut it up.
That's really cool.
It's very simple to do.
Oh, the day today, and you can also write on these.
Yep.
And
honestly, if you have your photos printed and you have these cards, putting this album together will literally take you maybe 4 or 5 minutes.
4 or 5 minutes.
That's it.
Oh, my goodness. Wouldn't we love to say I did an entire scrapbook today?
Now, you are going to have a ton of stuff left over because we're giving you 90 cards. We're giving you 156 feet of washi tape. So I've decided, hey, let's go ahead and make some cards so you can see just using that same vellum stuff, the same things, cutting it up, using the tape. You're going to have a lot of fun with the gold, with the silvers, with the coppers. I mean, you can just do a lot of really cute cards with that, and you can combine them. So I'm gonna take this copper right here, this copper card that I've got, and why not add some silver washi. Now, you talked about, what is washi? It's semi-transparent. So actually, the white areas of this tape.
See the way he just tore it? That's, I think, what's really cool about it, because it tears like masking tape.
It totally does.
So.
And watch the copper color come through the silver, and it's gonna match up perfectly.
Look at that. Now, I want you to think about it when you're scrapbooking with your kids, so you don't have to even give them scissors to do, be along with this.
There's really no tool required for this entire set. If you're a beginner, if you're just having some fun, if you want to have a brag book, you want to play around during the holidays, this is the kit for you. And at that price, crazy.
This is the only airing of the entire 24-hour event is this, and 100 of them have been spoken for. We have 700 left. I love that you're jumping on. You can go to hsn.com. Amazon.com, use express ordering. You can get a couple of these. You know, again, these are great stocking stuffers. Don't you think that would be a great stocking stuffer?
Absolutely.
For a tween or for, you know, a sister. This is a great office gift where you do that Secret Santa, you know, under $20 gift. Fabulous. Or for you, if you're saying, you know what, there's something specific that I want to do. Like, I have a girlfriend who just had a baby. It'd be nice. You know, she's sending me all these pictures. How about if I printed them up and the first time I come over to meet the baby, I've got a little book for her.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, things, something like that, because it's so quick and easy to do.
And don't forget that you can use these same pieces to create 12 by 12 pages. You don't have, again, you're going to have so much left over after you make your cute album.
Right.
That why not make, you know, a cute 12 by 12? And you can still use those 6 by 6 and those 2 by 2s on that card set. And you can see how magical it just becomes. And I love using that vellum metallic together just creates such a fun and beautiful look.
Wow.
And again, using it with colors, using it with pinks, pinks and golds, why not? And then you've got combining all copper, silver, and gold all together.
Okay, now 160, 170, 180, this is how many are going. And remember, this is the only airing today. It's the only presentation of the day. So if you want to get a couple of them, you know, $14.95, I do think that this is a great, because you're getting the book too. So you're getting the book, and I like that you can sort of, you know, name maybe if it's a baby book, the baby's name and the date or whatever the little book is, and then right away you're going to be able to finish one, but you get so much of the extras of the vellums that you're going to be able to use it for a lot of other scrapbooking, for card making, the washi tape, 156 feet of it, or inches.
Feet.
Okay.
Total feet. Yep.
That's a lot. I thought, okay, maybe I'm getting that wrong. Okay, that's a lot for $14.95. By the way, a customer pick at the full price, so you're getting everything that you see here. So you're getting